Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how we can install and download and activate Microsoft Office 365 apps for business. First, we have to create a folder. Right click, new folder. Name it Office 365. Now open Google Chrome. Search for Office Deployment Tool. Enter. Download Office Deployment Tool. Just download. Folder, for example, I put it in downloads. Save. Good. Show in folder, this one. Now right click, run as administrator. Yes, click this one, continue, select desktop, then select your folder Office 365. Okay, good. Now let's open it. Just delete this one. Good. This time, search for Office Customization Tool. Office Customization Tool. Click this one. If your PC is 32-bit, select this one. My PC is 64-bit, so I select 64-bit. From here, select Microsoft 360 Apps for Business. Good. Just scroll down. Select your desired apps. I need Excel, Word, PowerPoint, OneNote, no need Teams. Okay. Next, select language, English, United States. Next. Next. And check this one. Next. 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 Finish. Export. Select this one. Okay. I accept. Export. Go to download this. Save. Show in folder. This one. Just select it. Control copy. Then come back to your desktop. Control V. Good. Please name it configuration. Now select it. Control copy. Open folder. Go to disk C. Disk C. Paste it here. Now open command prompt. This one. Run it as administrator. Yes. Good. Come back to your Office folder. Select this path. Control C. From here, write CD space Control V. Okay. Just insert setup / configure. Space configuration.xml. Enter. Now after waiting for some time, downloading bar appears. Please, if you see it helpful, like it, leave a comment and subscribe as respect to our effort. Now we just have to wait. Now it is finished, just close. From here, search for Word. For example, Word. Okay, open it. Open blank document. From file, account. Sign in or create account. I have to sign in to my Microsoft account. Insert your Gmail account. Next. For example, I selected accept 5 days. Good. Now, open blank document. From file, account. You see activation is required whenever you buy a product key from Microsoft Store or any legitimate site. Then just activate product, then say I have a product key. Just enter a product key, then your Office become activated. That's all. Have a nice day.